one there. I'll find you.
Hail, Ilfil.
Hail, Galvan.
What's the situation?
Cold as the inside of an ice rink. That and some Imperials are camped out around the entrance, staying nice and warm around their fires.
Imperials? Well, if they're keeping themselves comfortable, let's slip in and send them to their graves that way. What's the Legion doing here? Damn Imperial spies! Well, should be fun for us at least. They don't seem to know we're here yet. Ready to spill some Imperial blood for Skyrim? That's what I like to hear. Listen up. Those Imperials aren't here by coincidence. Their spies must have found out the door on the ground. They don't want us to have them.
You.
I knew I heard something. Die,
just die.
You're dead.
Turn over my guard.
Lucky hate you. Something for you. You'll have to come and get it. That's the way I like it. Short and bloody.
Damn you!
I don't like the look of this. Perfect spot for an ambush. 10-1, they're just waiting for us on the other side.
But there isn't any other way through.
Oh, you sure about that? Then please, be my guest and go strolling on in there. We'll stay here. So bad.
No, I know they're out. So sure. No other way they can come. Shut up, or you'll blow our ambush.
What are they waiting for?
See if you can find another way.
Maybe they're so scared they ran away.
Hardly like.
Just shut up and keep out of sight.
Careful, boys. There's bound to be more up ahead. What was that? Damn you!
Not so fast!
Is that?
Draugr. Ain't you ever seen one before?
No, and I'm not sure I'm better off for it now either.
Steady. A few dusty bone walkers aren't going to stop us any more than the Imperials could. We are not leaving until we get what we came for. Now let's keep moving.
Of this. They say these walls show the history of the ancients who built this place.
Too bad. Can't read these carvings. Who knows what secrets we'd uncover?
One thing at a time. We're here for the crown. Any of these carvings show a crown? Hmm. Looks like this is as far as the Imperials got. Even if one of these pictures tells us where the crown is, I'm betting we're going to have to find a way through that door. See what you can figure out, Unblooded. I'm going to check out these carvings over here. Let me know if you find something. The Imperials are here in force. Stick together.
I keep thinking I see something moving in the shadows.
That blue... like some kind of claw from a statue. I wonder what it's used for. Good job. All right, everyone. Keep your guard up. No telling what we'll find out here. How's it going, Unblooded? You find anything yet? Unblooded. There's got to be some way to get that thing open. Anywhere.
What are you doing that for?
Keep looking, Unblooded. There's got to be some way to get that thing open. You see a lever anywhere?
Thinking I see something moving in the shadows.
How's it going, Unblooded? You find anything yet? How's it going, Unblooded? You find anything yet? Must be around here somewhere. Spread out and keep your eyes open.
Oh.
enjoy killing you.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Get to Windhelm with the crown as quick as you can. Tell Ulfric he owes me a drink.
Galmar would hurry it up. We shouldn't be here.
Damned. Damn him. That old bear was right. Did you run into any trouble? That's a spirit. I'll get all the details from Galmar when he gets back. Now then, I'm glad you're here. I have a message I need delivered to the Jarl of Whiterun. Deliver this axe to Balgruuf the Greater.
Yes, an axe. How long have you been in Skyrim?
Give the man my axe. If he keeps it, I will bide my time. If he returns it to you, it means war. Men who understand each other often have no need for words. There are but a few simple truths behind one warrior giving another his axe. Balgruuf will know my meaning.
Yes, an axe.
If he keeps it, I will bide my time. Keep your wits about you. The Jarl of Whiterun is known for his temper. Gave you something to do. To Whiterun with you.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Thank you. There has been talk amongst the gods that you are a dragon. And such a thing, surely that's not possible.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. Farewell.
May the gods watch over your...
Did he now?
The man is persistent. I'll give him that. I suppose it's time I give him an answer.
Proventus, what do you make of all this? If Ulfric were to attack Whiterun?
As in all things, Lord, caution. I urge us to wait and see.
Pray wait.
I'm of a mind with Ireleth. It's time to act.
You plan to march on Windhelm?
I'm not a fool, Proventus. I mean it's time to challenge Ulfric to face me as a man. Or march his storm cloaks up to the gates.
He'll do no such thing. A dagger in the back is all you could expect.
He was rather straightforward with Torrig.
Torrig? He simply walked up to the boy and murdered him!
That boy was High King of Skyrim.
I'm not the High King. But neither am I a boy. If Ulfric wants to challenge my rule in the old way, let him. Though I suspect he'll prefer to send his storm cloaks to do it for him.
True. He's already proven his personal strength. Now he seeks to prove his armies.
Then might I urge you to consider General Tullius's request? I mean, if you are bent on offending Jarl Ulfric.
Ulfric is the one who has offended. But Proventus has a point. Ulfric has made it clear. In his mind, to refuse his claim is to side with the Empire.
And what harm is there in letting a few legionnaires die in place of your own men?
It seems cowardly.
Was it cowardly, then, to accept the white gold concordat?
This again? That was... Fruit. Was I given a passport check to the terms of the treaty? No. The Jarls weren't asked. We were told. We had to like it.
The chests of gold didn't hurt.
Damn it! This isn't about gold!
It's time to decide.
Lord, wait. Let us see if Ulfric is serious.
False!
Oh, he's serious. But so am I.
Finally.
So about this axe. You, Proventus, bring me my pen. And the good parchment.
Are we writing a letter, Lord?
Yes. To General Tullius. I need to make a few things clear before I accept these... legionnaires of his. What is it that you need? Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts.
Empire's ravenous hunger for Sky, then I was wrong about him. You're right, Galmar.
Again?
I'm in no mood to joke.
Give the word.
Speak with Ulfric. He's expecting word from Whiterun.
Whiterun is only a means to an end.
I've toured our camps. We're ready, Ulfric. Whenever you are.
Is any man ever ready to give the order that will mean the deaths of many?
No, but neither is every man able to give that order when he must. But you are that man, Ulfric. You've been that man before, and you'll be him again. And these men and women, they call themselves Stormcloaks because they believe in you. They are the meanest, toughest sons of bitches Skyrim has to offer. And they want this. They want this as much as you do. Perhaps they want it more.
You're certain we're ready. Whiterun's army will no doubt be bolstered with legionnaires. And those walls around Whiterun are old. But they...
We are ready. And I might be old myself, but I'll kick those damn walls down with my bare feet if you would only ask me to do it.
I'm sure you could do it too. All right. This is it.
Yes!
Send the word. A new day is dawning, and the sun rises over Whiterun.
Aye, and the sons of Skyrim will greet that dawn, teeth and swords flashing.
So it begins. Make haste to our camp in Whiterun. I want you on the front lines. I have a feeling about you. Your place is on that battlefield. I need you there. Then I commit them to whatever gods they still believe in. Talos be with you.
We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you. We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well. Talos be with you. We're taking the city. Meet the brothers gathering for the attack. Fight well or die well.
such is it, men! They say that our cause is false!
Pleasant weather.
Nothing more than thieves, thugs, and murderers! But no! We are thugs! We are craftsmen! We are sons and daughters for some people, maidservants and soldiers!
You! Die, damn you! taking over by those stables! I'm on your side! For the sons of Skyrim!
Ah! nothing!
Rabble take my city without raising my own sword.
Rikar!
In the name of the Jarl, Margaret the Great!
Too late for that, don't you think?
Stay back, Lord!
I'll be damned if I let this rabble take my city without raising my own sword!
Protect the Jarl with your lives!
Something to do, but you'll have to come and get it.